हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेसन नंबर 15 एरिया। अंडर दिस लेसन टुडे वी विल सी द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ अवर लेसन एंड ऑलरेडी जस्ट वी विल क्विकली रिवाइज द लेसन दैट वी हैव स्टडीड। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एरिया इन साइड वी सी द जनरल सीन द जनरल फार्मूलीज। आफ्टर दैट एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम, देन एरिया ऑफ ट्रेपेजियम वी हैड सीन, रोम्बस। वी यूज द फार्मूलीज टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ अ डिफरेंट शेप्स एंड वी फाइंड the area by using the by taking the reference with this formulas. After that, how to find out the area of irregular shape, that also we seen in our last lecture, and today we are going to see the next part of our lesson, that is area of figures that we had seen in last lecture. Okay, so this part also we seen it in our last lecture. Now today we will see the next part. So here it is. Today we are going to see the area of a circle. So for that, here it is given one activity. We have to draw one circle with a particular with a 4 cm something. We have to take the radius and we have to cut this circle, okay? And after that we have to, what we have to do, we have to cut it into the in this type of exact part. So here it is, this is the circle. In this may, so if we cut this circle into in this part, and then if we join these parts 1 2 3 4, if we give the names to it, here 1 2 3 4, and these all parts, if we arrange it in this way, if you see here, you will notice that this is the figure of a parallelogram. This is the figure of a parallelogram. The meaning of it is that when we circle, if we cut into the smaller parts and we arrange it in this way, the one piece of a that part of that above circle, if we arrange it, then we are getting this type of a figure. It is nothing but it is a quadrilateral. So from this we have to derive the formula for the area of circle. So here activity is given. Once I will read it. Draw a circle on a card sheet. Then after doing this, cut the circle from the sheet. We have to cut the circle and divide then circular part into 16 to 32 equal parts. So here these are the 16 parts are there. Here 1 2 3 4 5, and here it is 16. In this way we have to cut, otherwise 32 parts equal we have to cut. And then by paper folding, make 18 to 20 equal part, dividing 360 in the equal parts, and then getting the sectors, cutting them along with the radii, join them in these sectors. We have to cut this each and every arc of a circle, and we have to join this. Then you will notice that join all these sectors as shown in the figure, we get nearly a rectangle. As we go on increasing the number of parts of the circle, the shape of the figure is more and more like that of the rectangle. So it is like a rectangle. So circumference of a circle, so what is its formula? We are studying from long days, 2 pi r. This is called as a pi. This is called as a pi, and the value of pi is equal to 22/7 or 3.14. It is a constant value. Whenever we are using this, at that time what happens, we are solving the, using this formula to solve the examples, what we have to do, we have to use this pi's value. Understood all of you? So this is a sign of pi, this is a sign of pi, and its value is 22/7 or 3.14. so here circumference of a circle is equals to 2 pi r. Now length of the rectangle is equal to pi r, and that is the semi circumference and the breadth. So if you see here, you will notice that its half part is, this is the length of rectangle, this is the rectangular part, and its length is equals to, okay, its length is equals to how much it is there, it is the half circumference is there. So here that is the circumference and the breadth r. Area of circle is equal to area of rectangle. What is the formula for area of rectangle? Length into breadth. Okay, and what is the length is equal to, just now we seen length is equal to how much, pi r. 2 pi r is there, its length is equals to, only we are taking the one side, so total is equals to 2 pi r, so we are taking the half part, that's why we are taking the length is equal to pi r, and then length is equals to pi r, and breadth is equals to how much, the radius of the circle, so length is equal to pi r, breadth is equals to r, so the area of circle's formula is the pi r square. Okay, this is a very important part that we have to keep into the mind, that is the area of circle is equal to pi r square. This is the activity that we have to do only, but for exam the formula is very important. So do this activity in your notebook, and this formula we have to use for solving the example. Okay, now here it is the questions. If the radius of circle is 21 centimeter, what is the value given here? 21 centimeter. Find its area. So what we have to find out? Area of circle. Just now we seen the formula of area of circle, and its formula is the area of circle is equals to pi r square. So here written area of circle is equals to pi r square. What is the value of pi? Just now I told you, that is 22 upon 7, otherwise 3.14. Whenever we have to use the value, that is 3.14, in front of example, here it is given in our question paper, use pi is equal to 3.14. Okay, if it is not given, you just use the 22 upon 7. Okay, here it is not given, that's why we are going to use the 22 upon 7. So how much is the radius given here? 21. So this is the formula, pi r square. So pi is equals to, just I will solve and show you this pi r square. So here it is pi r square. Pi is equal to 22 upon 7, and radius equal to how much given? 21 into 21. So 7 ones are 7, and 7 threes are 21. Now if you do the multiplication of 22 into 21 into 3, you will get the area of required circle. Okay, so in this way very easily we can solve this example. So here it is given, same thing just now I shown you, same it is there. So 7 ones are 7, 7 threes are 21, 22 threes are 66, and into 21 it is given here, and when you do the multiplication of 66 into 21, you will get 1386 square centimeter. In this way we are going to find the area of a circle. Now the question number second. Here in this example the area is given to us. Here given that area of circular ground is equals to 3850, and we have to find out the radius of a circular ground. So there is a one ground, its area is given, total area means the part which is inside the circle. Okay, inside the, this is the area, and whenever we are speaking about the circle circumference, only outer, that like bangle, how its outer face is there, in that we are taking into account, but whenever we are speaking with this area, so this part we are taking into account. So this area of circle is equals to how much it is there? 3850, and we have to find out its radius. So just use the formula, area of circle is equals to, what is the formula? Pi r square. We will solve it here. So area of circle is equals to pi r square. What is the value of area is given to us? 3850 equals to, pi's value is not given here, so we have to take 22 upon 7, and radius how much it is given? That we have to find out. So write it as it is. So 3850, this 7 is there, it will change its place with the what? Multiplication sign, whenever it is changing its side. So into 7, and 22 it is here for the denominator, numerator it will goes here for the denominator. So r square. Now what we will do? We will divide it these numbers. So 22 we will divide with the 11 2s are 22, we will take another method, we will 11 2s are 22, then here 11 3s are 33, here remains 5, 11 5s are 55, and this remaining 0 we have to take here. Okay, now 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 7s are 14, 1 remain, 2 5s are 10. So here it is 175 into 7 is equals to r square. So when you solve this, you do the multiplication of 127 into 7, you will get its multiplication. 7 5s are 35. 7 5s are 35, 3 carry. 7 7s are 49. 49 plus 3 52, so 5 is carry here, and then 7 1s are 7, 7 plus 5 is equals to 12. This is the what radius square we got it here. Now if you find this area is equal to radius we are finding, so 25 square root is 5, this is the method, and here 35 square is the how much, 1225. So the radius, sorry, now we got the radius of the circle is equals to how much, 35. Understood? In this way we are going to find the radius when the area of the circle is given to us. Okay, so note down this, all of you. So here it is the radius when the area given, how to find radius I taught you, and when the radius is given how to find the area, both the examples we solved it today. And next part is the you have to solve the practice set number 15.6. here also what we have to do, here is radius is given to us, we have to find the area, so use the pi r square's value, okay, and put the values and find its answer. Here area of some circles is given, means second example how we solved it here, we have to use this method while solving this examples. Okay, so area of some circles is given here, and from that we have to find out the radius. Just now I shown you how to solve, that is given to you. In third example, diameter of the circular garden is 42 meter. This is the garden and its radius is given to us, that is the 42. There is a 3.5 meter wide road around the garden. So this radius, this is the center of this radius, is equal to how much, 42 meter, and there is a road, this road is equal to how much, 3.5 meter wide road is there. So find the area of the road, we have to find out the area of the road. So in this example, just now I will just show you. So here it is the circular garden, here it is the radius, how much it is there, 42. So what is the radius of outer garden, 42 plus 3.5. So 42 plus 3.5 is equals to how much, 45.5. total is equal to 45.5. so once you find the area of garden by using the pi r square value, okay, here take this, is you take r1 and another radius you just take, this one you take r1 and this radius, this long radius you take r2, you will get the answer. So here it is the put values, 22 upon 7 into 42 into 42, find its area. And the second inside, use the same formula, that is area of the circular garden is equal to pi r2 square, put the values 22 upon 7, radius how much it is given here, 45.5, and do the subtraction of both the radius, both the areas, you will get the area of this circular garden, circular road which is around the garden. So in this way, half example I shown you how to solve it, and you are going to find its answer by doing the multiplication. And we next take to find the area of the circle if its circumference is given. So in this example inside, by using for area of circles formula, is what is its formula, here circumference is 88 given. What is the formula for area of a circle, that is pi r square. So area of circle is equals to pi r square. Here we don't know the radius, so radius we have to find by using the formula, that is the circumference of circle is equals to how much, 2 pi r. So from this you just find the 2 into 22 upon 7 into 88. Here you find the, sorry, 88 is area, circumference is given to us. So here 88, 7 it will come here for multiplication, and 2 into 22 is equal to radius. So if you divide this, 22 ones are 22, 22 fours are 88. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4 and 7 2s are 14. So we get radius is equal to 14, and that radius we have to put here, that is the 22 upon 7 into radius, how much it is there, 14 into 14. 7 1s are 7, 7 2s are 14. Do the multiplication, 22 2s are 44 into 14. Whatever is the answer is your area of the circle whose circumference is 88. So in this way, today I am going to complete the 15.6 exercise, okay, and then tomorrow we will take the next part of our lesson, that is how to find out the area of an irregular shape. So today we are going to stop here only. The next part we will see in our next lecture. Okay, thank you and have a good day.